Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As you all know, Connecticut recently legalized same-sex marriages. Now, as part of a vast left-wing conspiracy, the Yale band might be expected to support this change. But as good liberal believers in affirmative action, we're giving equal time this week to a defense of traditional moral values. So sit back and enjoy a tribute to intolerance presented by the members of the Yale-Princeton marching band. Tragically, much of Western history has been shaped by gay men and women. Now we're kidding, just that. For example, the ancient Greeks would have been much better off without their misguided tolerance of foolish ideas like homosexuality, philosophy, and democracy. And just think of how much more Alexander the Great could have conquered had he not been so wimpy and weak and fabulous! History. In television, the liberal media poisons the minds of our children, showing them gay Teletubbies like Tinky Winky, puppets like Bert and Ernie, and sponges like SpongeBob. And in the most read books of our time, J.K. Rowling taught children not only to practice witchcraft and worship Satan, but also to revere the recently outed Albus Dumbledore.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Everybody loves intolerance.